He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriating! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Little bit of a cutscene there before my intro. Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Hearts 1.5. I am accompanied by my stinky dog yet again. He's got some stinky air whistles from his butt. Oh, he's sleeping, so he's so cute.
Right, Apollo?
Oh, cute little puppy dreams. All right, so we are in a circle here. I think we should depart for this 3-star world? What do you think? It's the only thing we got. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Can I destroy this? No, I can't. Dashy ships. I don't even know where those ships are coming from. I only got one of those. Worst score ever. Oh man. These things go, they're like suicide. They're like suicide things. Oh! I never know if they're gonna shoot at you or not. This brings you back, it like slows you down. Not that we really need any of that. Yeah, I can't do like barrel rolls or anything. I'll blame what is it called? The last game. Oh my god! Saints Row, that game. That's a fun game. It's a little rowdy. Not appropriate for children, I would say. But still, very fun. You have to like, oh my god, you have to like ride a ship to escape. Oh shoot, it was the first hit I get. And you can do like barrel rolls and stuff, and they play Hadley? I think that's what it's called. What is love? That's great. Alright. What is this? Hey, Donald! Maybe King Mickey's down there. At a backwater place like that? No way. Let's move on. Hold on! Riku and Kairi might be there. Let's check it out. I'm not really doing really good with the voices. Forget it. We're on an important mission. I honestly, Donald is Just land. No. Come on. Ah, fooey. We're landing. Uh-oh. Come on, I just built this guy. Don't touch that. No. Oh, there's my barrel roll. Uh-oh. What is this?
Whoa! Oh, my head. Donald? Goofy?
Uh-oh. Do I have to fight this thing? Welcome to a new world.
Come on! Fire! Fire!
Can I get you? Are you dead? He looks tired. He looks alive still. He's still alive, man. Oh.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
He's Tarzan!
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right! My friends! There's two of them. The loud one is Donald. Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really? Huh?
Friends. Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan. Go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan go, Sora go go.
And Ketam go go. Go go done, eh? No? Okay. Oh, there's a chest there. Deep jungle. Oh dear. I actually never saw this movie. Don't judge. No judging.
Gosh, where are we?
Look at Donald. He looks like he's sleeping.
I sure hope Sora's okay.
Oh, Goofy.
Who needs them? We could find the king without them.
Huh?
Did you just poop that out? Whoa. Okay. Okay, cool. Sweet. He's in our party. Did we not take a peek? So I'm a little scared, for one reason and one reason only. My dog just left me. He just ran, which is fine. Because maybe he's thirsty or hungry or whatever. He has this tendency. He's like 7 months. He's 7 months. He's going to be 7 months in like a few days. And he's a great pup. He's great, you know. But he's still a baby. And because he's still a baby, he'll chew things. He'll, you know, do things that he doesn't mean to do. You know, babies. He's a baby puppy. So I'm going to trust. It's a terrible thing to do. Trust that he is going to be great. He's going to be good. I'm just trying to get to that. Like, there's nothing down here, huh?
Fire!
No? Okay. I don't know how to get there. It's probably something real good. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's leave. Really disappointing. There's, like, nothing, like, secretive. Nothing you could jump on. Nothing.
Follow.
Oh, check it. Oh, I can't do anything, though, because... What is this? It's wilted. Okay, I'm not giving you a potion. You're not asking for one. Shoot. That's not what I want. Alright. What does this one say? What would it make bloom?
Fire!
Thanks. You did absolutely nothing. Okay, I can't go up there. I'm an idiot and I dropped down. Let's go down. Because why not? Oh, swing through the treetops on the vines. Select jump on to grab a vine, then swing to the next one by selecting jump next. Vines will break if you hang on to them long enough. Ooh. Okay. That is not one. This is... That's the only one. Ha! Oh, shoot. It's not too bad. Let's get this. Yay! Open. Dalmatians! I don't even know how to keep track of that. Those I cannot. Is that it? Is that all I could do? No, I want to do that one. Guess I can't. I don't have a choice. Oh, I can go up. That's kind of neat. Well, that's not kind of neat, because this is exactly where we were 5 seconds ago. Okay. I just went through... Okay, that's not too bad. I forget, I can't jump. Yeah. I'm here. I did it. More Dalmatians. What is this? Does this go back up? Am I in the same spot? I think I'm on the same spot. Well, that's good to know. Just drop back down. Oh, okay. Yeah, push ya. One more, yeah. Mega potion. Don't mind if I do. There's another one over there. It didn't work. Yeah. Oh, that did. That did not work. Tarzan, yo. I mean, not that I'm complaining, but damn, man. Oh, there's that new... Well, it's not new now, but there's that Tarzan movie with that Viking. Oh, I forgot his name already. Starsgard? Arsgard? Holy shoot, where are we? Find the two recipe cards? Research notes, okay. Anything? No, wait. Here's one. Slide 3. That's not one of them. Oh, there's one. Slide 4. Recipe card. Put the potion in the pot quickly. Oops. Okay. Light the stove, be careful. Ingredients? Recipe for ether? Potion. Oh, so I can make ethers here, eh? Do we need to go on top of anything? Slide 2. I think we're missing one more. Slide 1. I don't know what that is, but apparently we have to collect them. Is that Tarzan? That's Tarzan. Dude, that's you, man. When you jump, like, quickly and you look at that grandfather clock pretty quickly, it really just looks like... Like, whatever. Cards found. Let's begin. Potion is in the pot. Light it. Okay.
Fire!
And I did. Ha! Oh. Stove has been lit! Cooking ready. Obtain high potion. Oh, thanks. Done. Okay, I thought it was gonna give me an ether, but whatever. Okay. I'ma take it. Can we go in here? Oh, we can. Let's just keep going this way. Let's see what happens. Did we already look at this? Yeah. This is a long episode, guys. Sorry. Cliff. We never found that other slide. Mega Potion! Mithril Shard! This looks like something that... What? Why? Why is that even... Okay, whatever. Alright, we're gonna go into that tent because I have not found another save point, or any type of save point, for that matter. And if I don't find a save point, I can't stop my recording. It's a problem. Let's go inside and see what happens.
Jane.
Oh.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Hey, we found each other.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
What? Oh, Goofy. What is that? Oh, man, I have to do voices. A gummy block. It's the same stuff used to build our ship, so that means the king could be here. So we gotta work together to look for him. For now. Fine. I'll let you tag along. For now. Ooh! Let's keep these guys for now. For now. Because there's a few of those blue things. Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Okay, Sora. Tarzan. Goofy. Tarzan. Donald. Okay. There we go. Done. Mithril Shard. Seriously? I can't... do anything? Alright. So we're gonna save right here. Thanks for watching. I'm excited to continue this journey in the Tarzan world. So when we return, we're gonna do this. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next one.